think of Bowser, I always picture him deep in his castle steeling himself for a fight.
Or, you know, playing golf or racing a go-kart.
He's looking pretty aggro today. Must be because he's in a fighting game.
When Mario first fought Bowser, I hear he had to use an axe to chop down a rope bridge and drop the big guy.
It all sounds like something from an 8-bit action movie.
I won't lie. I'm a little scared.
Don't be. Bowser may be powerful, but he also leaves big openings. Fight smart and look for chances to counterattack.
Time!
The winner is...
Victory!
It's...